Hello guys, and welcome back to American Truck Simulator. I still want to say Euro Truck Simulator, and I also want to say American Truck Simulator 2, but it's not. And I really hate that my recording button is also the screenshot button. So today this is going to be episode 4 on ATS, so an epic job. We shall take with me. I don't like Peterbilt's after that. They're all Peterbilt's. Oh, Kenworth. I like the old Kenworth actually, to be honest. If I had to be getting. Do we want to head south or north? What's the difference? 200. Yeah, I think we're just gonna take this one. Just because it's the most money and we have to play for 21 more minutes. And then it will be most glory. What fair will be next week? Because I don't think there's any point in me uploading more than 4 episodes this week. I have to turn on lights. The steering wheel is upside down, so finding lights is fine. Have a little to power. We'll be ahead an hour instead of behind an hour. Okay. So arrival time is 7:30 on the dot. So let's see if we can change that to 6:30. We have 9 hours. 9 hours and 15 minutes actually. Let's see what we can do to change that. That was too many gears. That was too many gears. Okay, perfect. Perfect gears. So we have 13 gears at least, thank god. Gotta roll this. They still have green, they have orange. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's pull out this way and get in behind the bus stop. Come on, bus. Oh, bus. Donegal stands at as of now on Farm Sim because I just have so little time to play. And Donegal is just like an organization map. But I am going back to college, so that might just move on to my laptop full time and that might be the end of it and I'll have plenty of time to play it, but there won't be any audio like I was planning in the first place. So that might be a thing. Big thing actually, because I could play a lot of Farm Sim if I had things to do. I'm sick of Minecraft. I got into the fit over there, but it's gone again. I get these fits in Minecraft, but Farm Sim kind of remains constant no matter what. And at the end of the day, so that's. that's the story with Flash. So we've already pressed the speaker, so pick one, please. Or I was like, oh yeah, we knocked 10 minutes off it, now 15 minutes off it. So let's see what we can do. Let's turn on my beams, because I don't have beams. Route 99. I suppose it's not route. Route is the shield kind of symbol. Box completely. Dear. Anyway, can you give me a gear? It's not 14. Oh, nearly. I was sweating. I was sweating bullets there. I thought I was gone. In just last episode, I said that I never turned trailer. So this, I was on about Route 66 this episode. Yes, I was. So this is a Route 5, because you know it has that shield, you know, that the GPS will just not see it. So that's just the route I'm on, you know. So that's. Settings, I said that, didn't I? And I said if they were too much, I might have to go back and turn them off. But they don't look like they're too much. Although I'm running at 23 frames and it's butter smooth still. Maybe it's small, a bit jittery. No, I'd probably turn off the thing, but it's probably a small bit too much. I forgot what it was. Yeah. MLA, I think. just safer. Office options. MLAA. So we're running down as low as 19 frames per second. Yes. And we're doing that. And we'll drive, and I'm browsing the sticky situation. So yeah, we're automatically up to 23 frames per second, and 30 frames per second is perfect in this game. Maybe not in your room, but in this game it's fine. Would prefer to be at 60. If it runs smooth, just before the stop, they have painted on grooves onto the road. Do you know, like just yellow lines that's going 90 degrees across the road? They are as loud as hell. Oh, care. These cars are quite stupid still. I've seen that truck before. Well, we're basically here. I can just leave it idling over, I guess. Are you gonna stop? You're gonna stop, aren't you? Stop. People say they hate that moment, don't they? Right, turn off the computer if they're on. There. Red light.
I missed that message. Couldn't really complete up, I presume it's
office, you know, for drivers. Just pulled out there, no cars in the way. You better keep going though. Or if you don't have a garage for me, I'll be coming up in the rear. Big mistake. I don't know how I made that. I was expecting a wider road. A much wider road. I'm just gonna have to control this place or something. Okay, let's see. Traffic lights, it's just before. Right? Wasted me 3,200. We only lost 1,000. It's only a grand. It's a grand. We're still a newbie. We didn't get to level 3. We could have got there. We could have just got to level 3, but oh well. Now can wait till next week. Where? I presume it's next week now. Don't hold me to that. I can wait till next week where... I'm going to do a quick load off screen and get up 2 hours so next week we can go on multiplayer. In fact, I'm going to do multiple loads off screen possibly because I might do a live stream. Like now. Like tonight or tomorrow day. But I'm going to play for 5 more minutes just to get that. Because I really want to try out online. So thanks everybody for watching. And next time... we shall be on multiplayer because I want to play multiplayer. So until then guys, we will see you. Bye.